Once there were two friends, a sparrow and a bull, in a forest. So on an evening, both of them went for a casual walk, and showing at a big tree, the sparrow is saying to the bull, "Dear friend, going to that last branch of that big tree is my dream, but I cannot do that now because I am already old and my wings are too weak to fly. What can I do now?" So the bull looked at the sparrow and said, "My friend, don't worry. I have a remedy for you. And the remedy is, you must eat a teaspoonful of my dung daily once, and in a week, you will definitely go to that last branch of the big tree." The sparrow heard the idea. It was a bit disgusting, and the bull is so confident that her dream will definitely come true. So the sparrow agreed, though it was agreed to hear and do. The sparrow agreed, and it started on the first day. On the first day, the sparrow ate a teaspoonful of the shit, and she climbed to the first branch of the tree. The sparrow was happy for what was happening, and she continued to eat for a week. And after 1 week, the sparrow successfully climbed the last branch of a big tree. And the sparrow was very happy for what has happened, and she just opened her wings and she's just laughing louder and louder because she's able to fulfill her dream after a very long time. So a hunter going by the way heard this laugh and saw the sparrow, a big fat sparrow, took his gun and shot it, and the sparrow fell dead. And the story ended. And the moral of the story is, sometimes in life, even bullshit will also take you to success, but it will not let you be there forever. Because the base of success is the most important thing in life. You cannot make success on simple and foolish things. If the base is strong, the success will be respected and it will gain enough reputation in the life. That's all for today. See you, bye.